Hey guys, what is going on? It's Edward here, as usual, with Edward and family. I should probably take these off because I'm probably screaming because I can't hear anything because they're noise canceling also. But anyways, guys, like I said, we're going to go down the list of all of these artists that I keep getting all these, you know, opinions or recommendations on. So again, this is probably one of my favorite songs. This is the song where I said to myself, Logic, I'm your fanboy, okay? I'm going to be honest, guys. I love Logic, man. Great artist, great. I respect everything that he did too with leaving. In general, I know he's not leaving, but he is retiring from putting all of his work and effort into that to be a better and great father. And of course, if you know his background history, you can see why he probably wants to do that. But he has more than enough money in the world to do that. So all the respect and hats off to him, man. Nothing but love. So let's get into it, bro. This is one of the first ones. The name of the title should say it all. Logic, Nasty. I'm going to go straight into it. This song is, it's good. Oof.
I don't have a stop!
Oh. Yo, like Aristotle, Mercy Lago rolling through Chicago. Mercy Lago Lamborghini. Obviously, you guys can take that. You know, obviously, you guys know what that is. And obviously, you can dissect that. But the wordplay right off the bat, again, this is just his mixtape. This is a mixtape. I've never heard any well-known artist as big as him put out a mixtape. Okay, maybe one or two. But a mixtape, or let alone just a mixed song off a mixtape, that good, let alone that entire mixtape off this album, was every song A to B was great, in my opinion. But just, again, let's go back here. Mercy Lago, Whip It Through Chicago. At the hotel, asking for more bottles. Menage plus one, I'm fucking four models. Wordplay that elevates minds like Aristotle. Mercy Lago, whipping through Chicago. All these beautiful women follow wherever I go. $1 million deals on the table. Just a couple years ago, I couldn't pay for cable. Came like I was able. Shit was unstable, now visionaries the label. Plus Def Jam, know who I am. I'm that motherfucker that do it just cause I can. Now, I'm on the level that you See, and that's the other thing that I love about it. In the background, just those little sound clips, you know, you heard the cannon, and then you hear the other one where it is. It says Nasty, and at the beginning, you hear the woman's voice, too. I think putting those in that song, in this mix, was, like, on top of the lyrics and on top of Logic being Logic. This is one, like I said, this is my favorite song ever. Like I said, the only reason I stop or have to dissect is copyright. I would love to react to this like fully without having to stop it, but you know, unfortunately copyright. But this song is just so much fun. They can't reach. I got information that the school system doesn't teach. I got verses that your Sunday service wouldn't dare to preach. Second coming to Christ flow, they like whoa. Rap to you with lyricism, kidnap your soul and change your mind like I penetrated your soul. I seen shit John Lennon couldn't imagine. Just me and the mic on the main stage spazzing. Just the type of shit normal people. I love that part when he says we're just me and the mic chilling, spazzing, bro. Can't even fathom so much swag. Kiss your bitch and she orgasm. I'm hazardous. You would have sworn You know, I try not to put too much, you know, cuss words out there because I know I do have a few folks that are under the age of 18 that come by the channel, but I won't go through that last line, but I'll replay it. Like, come on, man. Swag, kiss your bitch and she orgasm, I'm hazardous. So much you swag. You were the one I was from Nazareth. I'm resurrecting hip-hop like it was Lazarus. It's the second one. I'm the one. This is what I'm talking about right here. Step to the mic and they gon' dread it like Weezy. Man, this industry is so damn greasy. Swaggin' on the track to say I sound like Easy, but I don't give a fuck, it's getting money too easy. 21st. I like how it all explains all like the dynamics of it. He's like, I don't care anyways though, because all I'm doing is making money, so who cares? Like, this is the perfect place to like, should we just do like some thumbnail? Like, I don't even know what to do for a thumbnail for this, because like I said, Logic, I'll be honest, he's probably my top three. Like, and I know everyone has all their own opinions. Okay, I take that back. Sorry, top five. I apologize. Oh, but in all realism, if I can really say this correctly, of course you deserve to be top three in my opinion. But for me, it's just top five just because I listen to different genres and different artists and stuff like that. But still, one of the best. So every time I listen to a song, it's just like, oh my God, like, it's the first time I heard it again. Like, what the heck? But nah, man, this guy never surprises me, man. You heard, he did say about sipping. And you know what he said? He said in the South, they're gonna lean to it. But what they really mean is purple. But the music money ain't a thing to us. Been shining, motherfucker. I don't know, that's probably, yeah. Most love, most hated at the same time. Star player in this bitch and it's gang time. Who you know lyrically killed a club in the same rhyme? They call me Logic, motherfucker, better know the name. I spit crack like pussy, Novocaine. I'll tell you. Watch you get up in your feelings when we come around. Grew up on Section 8. Look how young he is, too, still. Cause y'all just watched the throne, I'm trying to checkmate. I've been shining since before I brought them diamonds in. They talk that shit, it's so astonishing. Y'all better swallow that pride like a Kalanabin, cause I can lay tracks with my eyes closed. What? I forgot about that part. Yo, I was in the hospital one time where they gave me Klonopin, bro. It's an anxiety pill. So he was like, y'all better take an anxiety. Basically, he's saying, you better chill out. Like, but that's some wordplay to know what Klonopin is. Because, like, Klonopin, let alone it has, like, eight other generic names for it. I know it's bad that I know that. But I've been sick for half my life. So, of course, I know that, unfortunately. So it's kind of crazy that he knows about that. But I remember, too, in his... like, as he got older and more famous, people were talking about him, and he also spoke out on anxiety and stuff like that. So, I don't know. Maybe he was put on Klonopin, which is a pretty well-known anti-anxiety medicine. Maybe he was put on it younger or knew a friend who was on it or had to be put on it. That stuff, it's just an anti-anxiety. It's not super strong or heavy. It's just to make you pretty much exactly what he said. It's chill out. Pop a Klonopin, so... but don't pop one if you don't have to, or if you're not instructed to by your doctor. The fact the song's called Nasty, bro. Sunday, the New York Monday, looking at the BET cipher like I'll be there one day. It's the Rock reincarnated, we call it visionary. Fuck the world, tell them on top, we call that missionary. The game's on pause, it need a look. I'm sorry, you did hear F the world on top. Right? Like, okay, hold up. And remember, again, this was before all the other records that people started finding him and trending. This was before he had like a million fans, so. The Rock reincarnated, we call it visionary. Fuck the world till I'm on top, we call that missionary. The game's on pause, it need a load again. I love it. Reruns and we need a new episode again. Yeah, well, motherfucker, it's the pilot, so fly. I recorded this in the PJ next to the pilot on the CB. Now you see me on the TV, said this would happen back in the day, but you ain't believe me, so I'ma keep rising to the top, never stop, and finger fuck the world till the day my album drop. Did you hear that too? He even said until his album drops, because his actual album, which was the first, was it No Pressure or Under Pressure? I think Under Pressure, I apologize. Right, and that's it. But I just want to say, yeah, so that was from, this was before the Under Pressure album, which the Under Pressure album was, now, you know, obviously you saw the new one, No Pressure, I already put that freestyle out there. It's kind of cool to see this was before No Pressure, and of course Under Pressure was first, the first album. So it's so crazy to see that this is before that. Like, this guy has been grinding it out. And from even back here on this song, this is still probably one of my favorite songs, and this was 8-9 years ago, probably. So still one of my favorite songs, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. As usual, I'll leave a link down below. I hope you guys have a beautiful day and stay safe out there, guys. As always, thank you for stopping by. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And like I said, I got a lot more coming on the way. We got better lighting and a whole new webcam. Well, this is a webcam right here. It's 1080p, but we need something better. So I'm getting a full-on DSLR, all that good stuff. But we'll get there eventually. Right now, we're still waiting on the new light to come because whatever happened with the last one, we won't talk about it. I don't know. It just showed up broken, which never happens with Amazon. But I don't know. It just showed up literally broken in like 4 pieces. I have no idea why either. So very odd, very weird. But luckily, they're taking care of it. So we're just trying to get one back now. So once they get it, then they're going to send me it back. So hopefully just a couple more days here, guys. But again, as always, like I said before, you guys have a beautiful day. I'm headed out. On to the next video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Logic Nasty. I'll leave it down below.